What the fuck? The inner tower stealth trapper, it is literally unplayable with this pet. We have to find a new class. Oh, interesting. Great, this guy sounds clever. Hello, God.
I know Guild Wars 2 is too easy for a great player like you, and you are tired of facing noobs 1v1, but I have a plan for you. You could fight more noobs at the same time in guild fights.
But I don't have a guild.
Yes, you have.
Okay, bro.
But I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Deadeye's got the whole place on lockdown. By himself? Just who is this guy?
He's a she. And she's kicking our tails. Flooded the area with poison gas. Perched herself in a perfect spot. Some sort of priestess, I think. Doesn't seem like she's up for a friendly chat.
In that case, I'll provide moral support. From out here. Stay out of sight. Don't play around.
But I'm the one that's keeping you in the corner.
Stay offline.
Been through this before. Building up my walls so you can't get through me. You put me on a shelf. I've always been above you, it's nothing to me.
Abona, amigos, and thanks for watching.